Excella. What's going on?
Why? When I've done so much, all for you.
Chris, how nice of you to join us.
Wesker.
Don't worry. Your mission is at its end. Ouroboros is on the eve of its appearance. 6 billion cries of agony will burn the new balance.
Sorry, Wesker, but not on my watch!
Albert! You said we'd change this world together! Oh, why?
I thought they were partners.
Wesker doesn't give a damn about anybody but himself.
Soon, even you will understand, Chris. One glimpse of my new world, and it will all make perfect sense.
Show yourself!
Unfortunately, it's too late for you. You will not live to see the dawn. Sorry, Excella, but it appears Ouroboros has rejected you. Though you have been an excellent asset, I have one last task for you.
Albert!
What the hell?
Farewell, old friend.
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
It's coming through the ship! We can't stay here!
Take it!
Roger! Are you okay? My God! Look how big this thing is!
Come on!
Roger.
Take it!
Okay!
Yeah. grab it.
Roger.
Give me a grenade.
Take this. Hold on! Don't be reckless.
Satellite laser. We just might have a chance. The targeting device is on the roof. Come on, there's no time to lose. Take it.
Okay. Kill it? So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
When Jill said Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's going to be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used a serum labeled PG-678W.
PG-678W?
I'm going to try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
Obama equipped with missiles. He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Chris said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way. Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop him here and now.
Thank you.
take it.
Roger. Are you okay? I owe you one.
Doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear you. Don't let your guard down for a second. I need ammo.
Use this! There's no way out this time.
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me. Every day, humans come one step closer to self-destruction. I'm not destroying the world. I'm saving it.
That's all you have! of the duck. We might actually hit him. Every time we shoot, he dodges. Hiding in the shadows might be our only chance.
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of you. Everyone else is just so much. So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish this. With superior DNA will be chosen by Ouroboros. Only those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
Guess you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Begin with. We have to stop him.
You can't hide forever!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Shiva, he's getting away. Hurry!
It seems I may have underestimated you, Chris.
Save it, Wesker. There's no one left to help you now.
I don't need anyone else. I have Ouroboros. In less than 5 minutes, we'll reach the optimal altitude for missile deployment. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation. Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new Genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
Umbrella's leftovers.
You knew what we had to do.
All right, I'll go for the override lever. Cover me.
I should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started.
Understand, Chris.
Fall back!
Ah!
Sheva!
Human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? Do you get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Locked and loaded.
Suck
on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
Over.
Yes. Finally.
More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. For a future without fear? Yeah, it's worth it.